Morning to the both of you. West Ottawa High School will hold a graduation ceremony tonight for the seniors in the football stadium parking lot. That's with vehicles and social distancing. Pretty exciting for them. Now, this Panther class has a lot to be proud of, too. Listen to this. The seniors received more than $16.4 million in academic scholarship funding for them to continue their educations. There's also great stories coming out of this class, like Olivia Yabara. She overcame abuse at home and is now on her way to Michigan State.
I get closure. So I've always looked forward to graduating, you know, even in middle school. I was like, okay, I'm ready to get out of here, ready to get out of Holland. I'm so excited. So, I mean, it's a great thing to be on to the next chapter in life, and I'm super excited.
Our class of 2020 put in a lot of hard work and effort over 4 years, and we owe it to them to celebrate that. We're going to celebrate, and we're going to focus on the things that did happen.
Things like this, 17 of their seniors completed 13 years of learning Spanish as a second language throughout all of their classes. It's part of their Spanish immersion program, and they're very excited about that. The ceremony being held much later than expected, of course, but a chance to really honor the class of 2020 at West Ottawa High School.